Now, from your hyperlocal weather source, this is your Norcast weather update.
Brought to you by L&J Electrical Contractors. Their trained residential service technicians always deliver prompt, effective solutions to ensure a job well done. Call John at 609-703-7413 to schedule your appointment today.
Good late Wednesday evening. Meteorologist Bobby Klark here with an update on your forecast. Nick does have the night off. Clear skies will be our story for tonight overnight here. Seasonably chilly, temperatures dipping back into the lower 40s, even some mid-40s, even 50 along the shoreline. But that will be short-lived as we'll start to see a more south-to-southwesterly flow out there. We'll see temperatures start to rise as we head towards daybreak and that patchy fog as we head towards the shoreline. So be wary of that tomorrow morning. As for your Thursday inland, my goodness, back up into the upper 70s, even some lower 80s. South to southwesterly flow and some dew points starting to increase, make things just a little bit more uncomfortable as those temperatures rise up to near 80 degrees itself. Check out Friday. We're going to push 90 degrees inland. We see clouds start to begin to push in here out ahead of a warm cold front pushing in from Saturday. I think it's going to fade just a bit, but still have a chance of maybe seeing some showers out there. Sunday, we got to watch because low pressure will be moving up into out of the Tennessee Valley up into towards the Ohio Valley. So how close it can get to us, we have to watch and see how much rainfall we get. But if you look at your exclusive Norcast plus 3 days, look at next week. Wow. What a stark contrast that we've dealt with the last couple of weeks here. We saw well above normal for this time of year. Looks like we'll be a good 5 to 10 degrees below normal as we head into next week. Have a great night, everybody. Nick is off tomorrow, so I will see you early tomorrow morning. Have a good night.